Hi everyone, hope you're all Tickety-Boo. Now here's today's uninteresting fact for you. Do you know that in 2007, there was a man that was so desperate to get into the Guinness Book of Records, he'd do anything. And his name was Kevin Shelley, believe it or not. What he did was he got 46 wooden, yes, wooden toilet seats and smashed them and broke them by hitting his head in under 1 minute, just to create a new world record. There's some strange people out there, ain't there? See ya. Yeah, yeah.